In South Memphis, two people were shot and killed, and another person was hurt early this morning. It happened on the corner of Elvis Presley Boulevard and South Parkway at 1 a.m. Officers say they found two men shot inside of a Jeep. Both men went to the hospital in critical condition, but neither survived. Officers later found a third victim who had been hurt by broken glass. If you have any information regarding this shooting, please call Crime Stoppers, that number, 901-528-CASH.